Hi, I'm Bambi Maniosa. See more of our work and other artists featured here on Metro.style. Creative process always started with a function, and then it was the form after that, and then all the other details that would follow. When people come to us for collaborations, they already know that we do Filipino design. So it's really nice when you have a foreign company collaborate with us. They internalize the philosophy of the company and they believe in it. They bring in the technology as well. It's nice to collaborate. When we found out that we were asked to do this, I thought, wow, you know, finally it's collaborating with a foreign brand, right? Because normally it was only maybe the Filipino market or brands that would understand what we were about, right? Nowadays, I think there's a lot more acceptance with what is local and what is ours. Finally, there are brands like Roche Bobois who want to collaborate with Filipinos. So I thought this is a nice opportunity to show them what we can do. How do we want the client to react to this chair? Let's give them an experience around this seat. It's a very informal piece. It may be more like a lounge sort of chair. And I can sit down and have a drink. Maybe I can read a book. I can put my book, tuck it in somewhere. So it had to go with something else. Seeing how all the others have put in their personalities or their thoughts into the piece. Because every piece will be different and every piece will have a different story to tell. And that's what makes it really exciting.